Hello, welcome back guys. Alright, retesting the Super Mario Wonder. This is the paid version, this is the Yuzu from the GitHub development. Alright, one six. Actually, whatever setting you use, if it crash, nothing you can do. This is what I had, the speed limit. You disable, exit the game, you enter the game, it's enabled back. Graphic. Let's say before on this one. Debug. Can disable the fast memory. Right. Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Wonderful. The best play it at 30 FPS, most stable. This one, well, crash a lot. If you use your default driver, this stack not visible. Disable this one, the speed faster, but crash. Oh, sorry. Let's try the. Nope. Disable the fast memory. Sometimes it's okay, sometimes it crash. Bandicoot. This one locked at 30 FPS, 30 only. But better, more stable. Maximum 60 on game 30 on the software. Okay. Skip. See? Perfect. Perfect. Thank you.
talking plants, huh? Almost as weird as talking plants. Walking plants, huh?
Perfect, perfect. Now crash.
Thank you.
ay, ay. To the castle. Hey, Crash. Crash? Oh. But not bad. Not bad. This one need patch. The other user. This official patch. This one need patch. This one no need patch. So my driver secret. Alright, that's it. Device info. This is the kernel system. No gravity kernel. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.